What's going on, everyone? I'm Izzy, one of the Drone U Elite instructors from the Mid-Atlantic region. I'm here to tell you today that Part 107 is easy. You're probably asking yourself, can I pass this exam? You know, I felt just like you 6 years ago, wondering if I could pass. Part 107 doesn't need to be made easy, it is easy. Becoming a real pilot is hard. With countless students passing successfully upon completion of our course, there's no need to wait. The course is set up in a nice and easy to follow format with short videos, quizzes, and modules that can easily be picked back up from where you left off. If you're like me and you like to listen to videos while you're in the car, you can play these videos on your phone. They're also compatible with a tablet or a computer. Maybe you like in-classroom environment style learning. I'm a visual learner. I love being in class versus learning online. We also have in-class recordings of our 107 course as well, if that's what you prefer. Now, I want to give you one quick tip. So when you're studying, flashcards are great. They're amazing. They help you with familiarization of information and terms. And if you write it out, it's much better than trying to type it out or just print them and cut them out. So what really works, in my opinion, is actually memorizing the questions. You're going to see these questions over and over, obviously on your quizzes, your practice tests, but ultimately the exam. So if you memorize those questions, it's really gonna help. As soon as you pass the test, and I have the utmost confidence that you will, make sure to dive in and check out some of our other amazing content. We offer the largest online library of drone courses. We also have a new course that'll be coming soon on the software called Kula, and that's gonna be involving great immersive tours and environments. And what we do is we combine all kinds of imagery, 360 imagery, both aerial and terrestrial, maps, models, interior 3D models, exterior 3D models. We put it all together in an easy navigate way, and it's taught by no one else but your boy Izzy. So see you in that course at some point. In the end, it does not matter where you learn to pass your exam. If you're confident studying by yourself and you're getting 90s or higher on your quizzes, then go for it. That's great. But I want to let you know, passing doesn't mean you're going to be successful. This is the first step. Just like when you get your driver's license, does that mean you're automatically a good driver? No. Check out the operations course we offer to learn systems that'll actually teach you to be a successful drone pilot and run a successful business. Systems are critical for success. One reason I've been with Drone U since I decided to make drones my new career about 6 years ago is because of all the other knowledge, experience, and relationships that I've gained over the years. There's a plethora of information out there. We'd love to share it with you. We truly believe the best way to learn is by doing. So where do we start? Right here, of course. If you're not part of the community, what are you waiting for? The link's down below. You got this, and I wish you the best of luck with your drone journey. Let me know how it goes. Take care.